then please join me in welcoming Andres Mula. And of course, joining Andres on stage, let us also welcome our bosses from Viva, President and COO of Studio Viva, Boss Val del Rosario. President and COO of Viva Artist Agency, Boss Bernique del Rosario Corpus. And President and COO of Viva Communications, Boss Vincent del Rosario. Good afternoon po to all of you here. Now may I ask Boss Vincent, meron daw po kayong quick message, welcoming remarks to Andres and to everybody.
In behalf of the family and of Viva, syempre happy kami that si Andres has finally decided to enter showbiz. Matagal na ligawan, pero at the end, maganda ang kinalabasan. And I think part of the initial reluctance of si Andres was getting himself ready for the business. And I guess in time, fortified his resolve to join well, the industry. And hopefully, now that his dad, his mom, and then si Atasha, siyempre, eh, sama-sama na dito sa Viva, hopefully, maging kumpleto na. And together with my siblings, we've lined up some very exciting projects for Andres. Hopefully, starting third quarter and onwards. So again, welcome Andres to Viva and to the industry.
Thank you. Congratulations again, Andres, and to the whole Viva family. Now, may we invite our press members to, you may come forward as you will have a photo opportunity, of course, with Andres and our bosses from Viva. Okay, so they will remain seated. And so everybody, you may come forward now. Yes,
Paul. Thank you for being here today. Given that this is my first press conference, it means a lot to me that you guys took the time to be here, and I'm really grateful for that. So thank you today. Thank you for that.
Okay, Andres, syempre your showbiz royalty, di ng anak nila aga mo na share din mo. Pag sa showbiz royalty, ang taas, di ba? Pero nakakatuwa sa'yo, Andres, ang dali mong ma-reach ng masa.
So yeah, I'm very flattered by those comments. When people tell me that I'm a nice person or people that I'm with, I feel happy, you know, because my parents always told me to just be nice to everyone, no matter who it is. And, you know, you never know in the future what they can do for you or what you can do for them. And always just be a blessing, really, to other people.
Yeah, and congratulations. Now you're with BAA. Ang bongga no na Andres kasi kung showbiz royalty ka, ano ka, royalty ka, showbiz royalty din sina Vincent, Val, and Derek, no? Talagang nandito sila to welcome you. So congratulations.
And I also wanted to add that to Boss Vincent, Veronique, and Val, Boss Vic also, and my whole Vivo family, I'm really grateful for the opportunity that you've given me and my sister too. Seeing as how she's blossomed into the character that she is today and the great person that she really is, you know, it makes me feel good as well that I'm in the right hands with Viva and my Viva family.
Yeah,